Holy moly, guys, it has been a while, and you know why? Because it's freezing outside, it is 20-something degrees, I'm in Texas, I know, I shouldn't be cold, I should be hot, but there's flurries in the forecast, that is absolutely insane, but you guys don't care about that, you don't care about the reaction or anything, you just care about the song that just dropped from the legend herself, Lana Del Rey, Watercolor Eyes. This is from the HBO series Euphoria. Have not seen the show, need to see the show. I see all these memes and I'm loving it, where it's like they take a normal routine, daily routine, and then they're like, but if you watch Euphoria, then this is how it'd be, and be like, you know, someone in a tight skirt or makeup everywhere and just being rude to everybody. But I'm loving the memes, I'm loving the TikToks of that, but you guys don't care about that. What you care about is a song, so we're gonna jump into the song, see what it's about. Unfortunately, we don't have a music video for this, we only have lyrics right now, which is I'm okay with, gives me more to read and listen to and focus without a music video going on. But if you made it this far, hit the subscribe button, give me a thumbs up, comment something down below, comment why I should watch the show, because if I get enough comments persuading me to do so, then I might just have to sit my butt down and watch that. But with that being said, let's jump into the lyrical video and see what we got going on here. Hopefully I don't get some watercolor eyes, you know, some crying going on.
Why you always doing that?
Always starting off strong.
Just to make me mad. I think that you taste like rock candy, sweet like peaches, leave me on sandy.
Her voice is so soothing. Oh my god, when she hits that. See, the way she can just hit those high notes and the way she's singing kind of reminds me of, like, you know, like a whispering type of deal. But Lana, she like creates her own genre of music, which is what I love and enjoy a lot. So let's keep going. I wonder if this would make more sense to song if I've actually seen the show. Let me know in comments below. Just the way she can sing, oh my god.
Why you always doing that? Playing guitar while I'm sleeping. Acting like a brat. I think that you're sweet like rock candy, warm like peaches.
See, I wonder if the watercolor eyes is meaning, like, you know, she's sad or crying.
Wild horses can keep us together. So what if you taste just like heaven? That don't make it right. Hot summer and cold watermelon. Your love stings like blood and a lemon. Why do you leave me with water?
And the P.O.
Breaking up with me, then making just still make me mad.
Interesting, interesting. Make it right. All right, I got some things to say. First of all, I don't even know if it recorded right here in the bottom corner, because when I looked over, it was a black screen. But anyways, hopefully the sound went through and I have to redo this, because then it ruined the whole aspect of me listening to it for the first time and react to it. But hopefully, if everything went through smoothly, my opinions on this, like I said, I haven't seen the show, so I'm wondering if this song is being played in a certain scene that's going on. If I had to picture a scene, it would definitely be, like what she said, a breakup, something very emotional, something sad, you know, maybe a long relationship that, you know, went bad and finally they've broken up. But then she was also saying how, you know, they go through the breakup, but then again, they apologize for doing everything that they did wrong, but then they still don't want to be with the person. So, you know, they make them happy again, but then they end up making them mad, because, you know, why even apologize if you're not going to even go through with the apology, I guess is what I'm trying to say. So, very interesting. I'm assuming the watercolor eyes is a, like, imagery symbolism for crying. You know, each person has a different color of eyes. And when you mix the water, which is crying, is the watercolor eyes. That's what I'm going with it. Not sure. Let me know in the comments below if I'm right or wrong. But yeah, Euphoria. Hopefully I'm pronouncing it correctly. Let me know. But I think I will eventually watch this show. I don't have an HBO account, so that'll be the first tricky part that I need to get through. So if anybody has an account and they want to let me borrow it so I can watch this show, I'd be more than gladly to. I know I might start the Discord back up. You know what? I might start the Discord up or the Twitch and do some viewing parties. Would you guys like that? You know, get my subscribers, or if anybody's even out there still watching me, get my subscribers and viewers, and we can have little, like, watch parties of certain shows or movies or anything of that nonsense. And I also have a Twitch if you want to watch me play some video games. So all the links to that are down below. Maybe I would just start a new Discord. Who knows what will happen. But with that being said, I hope you enjoy this lyrical video. Hopefully it played in the bottom corner. If not, I need to get that fixed before I do the other songs. But luckily this was just a lyrical video, so I don't have to really worry about too much of that. But if you're still here and you're still listening to me, hit that subscribe button. Really means a lot. Give me a thumbs up. And I'll talk to you guys later. Hope you all have a fantastic rest of the weekend. And stay warm if you are somewhere that is cold. And if you're somewhere that's cold, if you're somewhere warm, stay cold. If that makes sense. I don't know. But I'll see you guys later. Peace.